Amir, I just want to do one last thing with you, man. It's you've probably done this before, name association. So I'm just gonna say a name or something, and you just tell me the first thought that pops in your head.
Right.
First one is Nassim Hamed.
Nassim Hamed was a very slick fighter from the UK. He's someone I looked up to for the great fighter. Opened a lot of doors for us young fighters when we were growing up. But he was a very slick fighter who could punch with a lot of power.
Al Haymon.
Al Haymon is my advisor, advises me the right way, you know, what to do, what not to do. I think, you know, he's good, is what a fighter needs, because, you know, fighters need someone to do all the paperwork and advise them the right way. I have my team to do that for me, but have Al Haymon, who's very respected in the boxing business, to have him on your side is it helps a lot.
Freddie Roach
is one of the best trainers in the world. I trained with him before. I think he's a little bit bitter and upset that I've left him and not with him anymore. So he's always sometimes throwing digs in there at me. But look, he's a good trainer, and if I see him, you know, I'll shake his hand and I'll say hi to him. But like I said, look, I had good times with him.
Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao is probably one of the quickest fighters, explosive fighters. He's like a friend as well. He could be a future opponent as well. I used to train with him and spar with him when I used to be back in the wild card.
Bolton, England.
Bolton is where I live. It's the town I live in, England, and it's where I was born. My family's from there. Bolton is it has probably one of the best football teams, I think.
Soccer though, right?
Soccer team. Because we're not having the best season at the moment, but yeah, I'm a big soccer fan, so yeah, Bolton is my team. But yeah, Bolton is where I live and where I'll always probably be.
Danny Garcia,
you know, he's a guy who fought me. I'd love to have that rematch again, just to, you know, prove to people that, look, I'm a better fighter. I was a better fighter. I just got caught with a good shot, and you know, I'd love to have that rematch again. Definitely now, I think it makes it a little bit easier because we're both with Al Haymon, and I think the fight will probably happen easier.
Your father.
My dad's very inspirational, you know, he's helped me, supporting me throughout my whole career, you know, advised me the right things and the wrong things, what not to do, and also, you know, always been there for me, you know, in training camp and setting fights up as well, and having someone there inside who's always with you and stuff, kind of supports you and kind of is there for you, he's in your corner helping you. I think it makes it you feel much more comfortable when you're in that boxing ring, because it is a very lonely place being in that boxing ring, you know, so yeah.
Keith Thurman.
Keith Thurman is a fighter who's up and coming. I think maybe in a couple of years' time he will probably be at that level where he will be probably on the same level as us, where we'll be fighting people like Keith Thurman. So he could possibly be an opponent in the future, definitely. But at the moment he's fighting on my undercard in December.
Andre Ward.
Andre Ward trains with me in the Bay Area. We both trained by Virgil Hunter. He's a very, you know, classy fighter, very smart. We were both in the same Olympics together in 2004. He won the gold medal, I won the silver medal at different weights. But he's a nice guy. He just doesn't fight as much as he should be fighting, but look, what he's done in his boxing career is phenomenal. You know, he's had some great fights, and he's just a very good, clean, basic boxer who just puts everything together quite well and breaks down opponents.
Last one, Floyd Mayweather.
Floyd Mayweather, I think, is probably the pound for pound best fighter in the world. I think everyone wants their shot against the best to see where they are and where they rank. I want to beat the best and take his crown, and I think, you know, I'm the guy to do that, really. You know, Floyd, you know, he's always saying that the Amir Khan fight, his father wants that fight as well. So, yeah, I think it's a fight that could happen one day. But, yeah, he's, at the moment, there's no one out there that's giving him problems. And I really think I have to be the first guy to give him big problems in the ring.
And probably the most important one now, Devin Alexander.
Devin Alexander's next opponent. We have to win this fight to get to where we need to be. And also, we need to, you know, win this fight in a good style. You know, not look past this fight. It's a big fight for me. He's a tough, rugged guy. He's very skillful, very similar style to me. But he's a southpaw, I'm an orthodox. But yeah, it's going to be good to be in the ring again after 6 months, 7 months of since my last fight. And yeah, we're going to put on a good performance for all the fans in America, around the world, the UK, at the MGM Arena in Vegas on December 13th.
Thanks, Amir, man. Appreciate the time, always, and good luck.
Thank you very much.